So, what is the Ferecla Profile range and what does each product do? In this video, I'm going to give you a quick overview of the Profile range. So this is the Profile range. It's a collection of abrasive compounds and waxes that are used to permanently improve the surface of coatings and substrates such as paint, lacquer, GRP, resins and gel coats, all used in the industrial market. The abrasive compounds can be identified by the Ferecla numbering system on the front of the labels. The lower the number, the coarser the product. The coarsest of all the Profile compounds is Profile 100 Extra. Profile 100 is an aggressive compound that will rapidly eliminate harsh defects from tough resin and gel coat surfaces, typically used for restoring plugs and molds. If needed, before polishing, sand up to P400 or finer for polyester resins and gel coats, or P600 or finer for vinyl ester and epoxy resins and gel coats. In our experience, processes and sanding grades can vary depending on a number of factors, including age of the coating and substrate type. The ideal compound for GRP manufacturers is Profile 200 Select. Profile 200 is a coarse liquid compound that eliminates sanding marks and heavy defects from production and tooling gel coat surfaces. This compound needs to be run at a high machine speed, 2,000 to 3,500 RPM, but with hardly any pressure needed during polishing. With Profile 200 Select, the polishing machine will do the work for you, making it very user-friendly and easy to use, especially if you're polishing for long periods above head height. If needed, before polishing, sand up to P800 or finer for polyester resins and gel coats, or P1000 or finer for vinyl ester and epoxy resins and gel coats. In our experience, processes and sanding grades can vary depending on a number of factors, including age of the coating and substrate type. The ideal compound for GRP maintenance is Profile 350 Premium Liquid. Profile 350 rapidly eliminates P1200 scratches from GRP and is very effective on dark GRP surfaces to restore colour. This compound can also be used effectively on painted and lacquered surfaces. If needed before polishing, sand up to P1200 or finer for paint and lacquer, P1500 or finer for aerospace paints and lacquers, P1000 or finer for polyester and vinyl resins and gel coats, or P1500 or finer for epoxy resins and gel coats. In our experience, processes and sanding grades can vary depending on a number of factors, including the age of the coating and the substrate type. The top performer of the range on paint and lacquer is Profile 400 Advanced Plus. Profile 400 rapidly eliminates sanding marks and defects from many coatings and substrates, including paint, lacquer, acrylic and plexiglass. Profile 400 can also be used on resins and gel coats, leaving a high gloss finish if sanded to a high enough level. If needed, before polishing, sand up to P1200 or finer for paint and lacquer, P1500 or finer for aerospace paints and lacquers, P1000 or finer for polyester and vinyl ester resins and gel coats, or P1500 or finer for epoxy resins and gel coats. In our experience, processes and sanding grades can vary depending on a number of factors, including age of the coating and substrate type. The finest compound in the range is Profile 700 Finish. Profile Profile 700 contains a very fine abrasive and is used as a second step after cutting liquids, or on its own to eliminate minor defects such as swirls and holograms when a high shine finish is required. This polish is often used to restore colour and revitalise lightly oxidised surfaces which have not been sanded, especially darker colours. It's also very easy to wipe off, which helps to maintain the finish, preventing damage that can be caused by wiping too hard on the coating. When increased gloss and protection are required, use Profile UV Wax or Profile Polymer UV Wax. Both Profile UV Wax and Polymer UV Wax contain UV inhibitors and provide up to 3 months protection and enhanced gloss on paint, lacquer, resins and gel coat surfaces. The difference between them is in the consistency. Profile UV Wax is thicker and best applied by hand, whereas Profile Polymer UV Wax is more fluid and easily applied by machine, but both can be used by either hand or machine. Whatever you're polishing, be it a boat, a plane, a train, or even a guitar or drum kit, the Ferecla Profile range has a process to get the job done right.